I think one of the main works was to track in my heart, like, where am I actually, to come to the point where I really want that love heals, for example, and where I really want that the other one is free. And this was one of the main works, because for many years I thought, of course, I want to lead love without jealousy, and I know jealousy doesn't belong to love. But then I realized, whoa, actually, I still very much believe that I do have an advantage if I play cool, if he looks at another woman, and I think I can get his attention from it. Like all these games we do, you know, in love. And then more and more I realized I came to the point where I really want that love is healed. And then a different movement sets in. And then it's also not, I mean, it's really not about a system where you then pretend, if you are hurt or feeling shaky or fearful, to pretend everything is fine and you let the other one go. It's not an heroic act. But actually the soul has self-healing powers if we learn again to really follow the movement of the soul. Like to understand how much healing love and sexuality and creating a culture where truth is possible, again, also in this area, how much this is an essential ingredient for a healthy future, for all of life, definitely awoken a big commitment inside myself. And I love this sentence of the rising movement worldwide, where they say, in a world where injustice has become law, civil disobedience becomes a duty. And there I often have this power when these old feelings set in. And if I just take a moment to think these thoughts to an end, how I would act when I am jealous, for example, and where it would lead to, I know this is not a road I want to go down. And then I really often have this moment of, okay, take a moment, really follow, where would your thoughts and actions lead to? Do you want to go down that road? And if not, to evoke the spirit of civil disobedience also to the inner structures and thoughts and actions. And this is a power where a certain pride also comes in, where I say, I'm not playing this game which destroys life. I will not be part of that, and I will gather all my forces to not be part of that game.